another glimpse of our good friend Wendell Willkie during his visit to the Middle East. He looked in at ordnance factories where American tanks were being repaired after a spell of duty in the Western Desert. You will remember that Mr. Willkie made some favorable comments about the recent hush-hush battle between Rommel and the 8th Army. They were nice to hear, but we're much too cautious nowadays to get excited about them. Anyway, he looks cheerful enough. No sign of those Blue Nile blues.